Okay, so here's my update on how my time attack day is going. I've done two other runs since the practice run. The second one felt really good, but my times weren't recorded because I only did two laps instead of three and it wasn't computed. Now the last time out was awesome. However, I have no brakes. So hopefully though, I'm gonna have brake pads tomorrow, which should change, not change everything, but that will help a lot because I can't drive beyond the limit of the car. So I'd be a fool to be smashing on the throttle when I can't trust that my car is gonna stop. But anyway, what's really funny is that even though I haven't even gotten the brake pads yet, I have improved my time by over 22 seconds. Don't ask me how, I don't know. Maybe the first one wasn't like an accurate time or something, because that's like a ridiculous gain. But I'm really hopeful that once I get the brakes, we're gonna, you know, bleed the brake line and then get new pads at least. And hopefully tomorrow I'm gonna have a lot more traction and be able to do better. So having a blast. It's really funny to have kind of the only unadorned car out here, but I also think like what a testament that is to like Subaru, WRX, you know, and other performance-based vehicles. I think it's awesome that I can run out here next to these sick vehicles.